a driver now who's had a really lucky escape. As a driver, it's always wise to keep your wits about you, but you wouldn't expect to come across this. A 13-foot-wide sinkhole. This is a driver in China. He's just enough time to jump out of his car before it was swallowed up. It opened up at a busy junction in Fujian province. Moments after he climbed out of the car, traffic surveillance footage shows the vehicle totally disappear into the hole. Let's just hope he was insured.